Welcome to episode 795, Zhang Yin, 9 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 795, lesson 1 to lesson 5. This is lesson 6 to lesson 9. Lesson 1, is she lucky? The business is recycling waste paper. The year was 2006. She's the recycling queen. She was 49 years old. The woman who started in the garment factory in Guangdong with little formal education became the richest person in China with a net worth of $3.4 billion. No, she's not lucky. She started in 1985 and spent next 21 years tweaking her business model. Lesson 2, adapt.
我觉得但最重要就是一个人要有个信义非常重要。Lesson
3, trust. How to build trust through small things.
信义我觉得这个一个人的成功决定一个信义虽然你是小企业但来讲你能从小的非常讲信义的去做好服务能做好更好的价值做好更好的产品 我觉得未来是能度过这些困难走向一个成功的道路。Lesson
4, breakthrough in 1990. 5 years later, she found her breakthrough when she discovered the waste paper market in the United States and she began importing. Lesson 5 is a family business. In 2020, Zhang Yin is worth $1.3 billion. Her husband, Liu Mingchong, is also a billionaire. It's a family business. Her brother, Zhang Qianfei, age 52, was a billionaire briefly. Here's a picture of his son, Kevin Liu, age 28, Harvard-educated, with a net worth of at least $300 million. Lesson 6, size matters. How to be a market leader.
40%在小的造纸厂，这个由于环保问题，这个设备落后，成本过高，这一类的，逐步要走向淘汰。那另外20%是中型的造纸厂，那结的就是我们这些龙头的企业。Lesson
7, save on transport costs. In China, it means coal, so she invested in dockyard.
建起长江滨，取消因为要接将煤直接运离他们的发电厂。这个码头呢，给我们的产品成本带来一定的潜力。比如现在的煤运价到这里可以节省到60块钱，所以这个码头是非常对这个企业，未来的降低成本和现在降低成本呢，起到一个决定性的作用。Lesson
8, headwinds to her recycling paper business. The Chinese government has put a limit on the amount of waste paper import from the United States. Lesson 9, vertical integration, that is investing in the United States, invested in 3 bankrupt paper mills in Maine, Wisconsin, and West Virginia for a total of more than $300 million.
What we saw at Old Town is tremendous potential. We visited over 20 different sites when we were looking at acquisition opportunities. And what really drew us to Old Town was an incredible spirit of the people here, work ethic, and history. Makes it a very unique combination that you can rarely find anywhere else in the world.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Do you like green billionaires? Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.